finally taken down. They have lost an edge there, and the Mustangs go the other way, and they've got numbers. Iapolucci over the line has Robinson cutting. They score! Brett Robinson joins the rush, goes weak side, and Iapolucci threads the needle to find him. The Mustangs take the lead right back, and it's 3-2. Brett Robinson shows some great speed, busting down the wing and cutting right to the crease. Corey Iapolucci with a great pass to find him, and Robinson puts the Mustangs up 3-2.